We have a local breaking news alert for you. Police have just made an arrest in a homicide in East Price Hill. 36-year-old Chevelle Richards is accused of killing her father. 63-year-old Johnny Richards was found dead in his apartment on West 8th Street about 7 this morning. Emergency crews were called to check on him after relatives had not heard from him for several days.